gonna start recording too. Anyways, hello Twitch and YouTube, welcome back to another video. Today we are gonna watch, don't mind that, that's my stream manager. That doesn't exist to y'all. Anyways, let me switch it over. Today, what we are watching, let me get it up to make sure it looks okay for you guys. Okay, so you guys can see what I'm seeing, hopefully okay too. Anyways, we are going to be watching, first one we're watching is Thanksgiving short horror film, because I just searched up horror movies, and this looks, it's from ACM Official, so, warning, it should show warnings before.
Are you ready?
Oh my god!
Hey, I'm here. You left the door open, so just let myself in.
I would never.
Oh, wow, you didn't tell me you had a Mia. They look so human-like.
Hi. I'm your mechanical interactive aide, but you can call me Mia
for
short.
Okay.
What's your name?
Sarah.
Sarah's
Thanks again for giving me a ride, Sarah. You're a good friend.
Oh, of course. I know you would do the same for me if my car wouldn't start. I just can't believe how early we have to go in on Thanksgiving.
Don't even get me started. The sun's not even up yet. Now listen, Mia. My family's gonna be here at 3, so you should start on dinner right away.
Yes, Miss.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, but I wanna check on Lily first. I'll meet you in the car.
Come on, don't do that, bro. Don't do that to the poor kid. You're a bad mom.
Okay, Mia, I'm off to work. Lily's asleep in her crib. Mia?
Don't get too close, I got a bug in my phone.
Mia?
Hi, Mrs. Smith.
Work. Lily's asleep in her crib.
Have a good day at work.
Oh my god, man. This arm so you guys can see her. Totally back up.
Mia, I'm home from work. It smells so good in here. Is the
turkey
almost
no.
Done? I think you guys get what happened there. I'm not gonna elaborate because some people might not find that the best things. Southern Cannibal is really good for listening.
But he doesn't have, like, actual animation. Grimace Horror Short. Well, we'll watch this real quick. It's just a short.
All right, big boy, time to try it.
No, no. Those videos are crazy. No shot.
Dude, they're going to get rid of this drink next week. Just try it.
Oh, happy birthday, Grimace. Oh, no, so scary.
Okay, honestly, McDonald's ads goes hard. Disguise. Honestly, I'm just trying to find something to scare me. Because last time I did something like this, I got a lot of views. So, let's hopefully it does the same. And also, I'm recording a YouTube video at the moment too. Which means I should probably... Why would you fucking go up? Are you dumb or something? fucking throw the chicken at it and start fucking doing front flips down the stairs. Stop looking at the fucking chicken, dumb shit. Get down the stairs, stop being so dumb. What if it locks her in the attic? That would have been such a good play. Why is that dark now? Honestly, lock yourself in the attic. Hide on that bitch. Fucking roll down the stairs, tackle his ass. Okay. No one's getting up from that.
Okay.
Like, especially if you jump on their head and just fucking right into the ground. It's gonna be behind her, isn't it? Hit him. Dumb fuck.
How did you? Your life was mine. I took it from you. I'm taking it back.
I don't know if you're winning that one. I'm really confused, bro. I blinked a little bit too hard. I couldn't even tell. No, see you. Okay. Before we do the credits, see, what would have made it better is at the end, where the glass was, while she was walking in, if the face appeared behind her, and, like, then the credits started rolling. Besides that, I liked it a lot. One part did make me jump because I wasn't paying attention, and then I turned back, and the thing jumped at me. I'm like, what the freak? Yeah, that's right. I said, what the freak, man? I'm so good. Anyways, yeah, besides a few of them parts, it was really good. Shout out to Tyler Kalau. Anyways, shout out to you and all the people that worked on it. We'll roll credits real quick. Oh, I didn't realize the chicken was actually the profile too. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's a really cool one. I like that one. Mushroom. Okay, I'll be right back. Jesus. How long have I been streaming for? Because I gotta edit this video later. Honestly, I'm gonna end recording.